because we are precious in God's eyes. We work with women like Susan fighting against terroristic violence in North Nigeria.